Hello guys, what's up? My name is Dragos, aka Burgitech, and today I'm gonna present you unboxing, setup, and the first look of iPhone 13 Pro. Also here I have this charger I'm gonna show you. So let's get started. First of all, thank you for watching this, and if you like it, don't forget to show me this and please subscribe. So let's start with the charger. This is Anker PowerPort 3 Nano, like you see here. It's USB-C, maximum to 20 watts. So let's open the box. Open right here. Take it out. This is user manual. I don't think so you'll need it. And here is the charger. Type C. It's quite small and I like this. It's very useful. Now let's go in the interesting part. That will be unboxing this beauty. You like it? It looks quite interesting, eh? Let's see from where to take out this plastic. I broke it. And here we have the box of the phone. It's an iPhone 13 Pro Sierra Blue 128 GB. Designed by Apple in California, assembled in China. So, let's take out this zip. And there are two, one up, one down. And the second one. And now, if the box is original, you will see this magic. Just pull it out easy, and here is the phone. First of all, let's see what's in the box. So here we have iPhone 13 Pro Sierra Blue. I love this color. I also have it on my 13 Pro Max. You can check the other video with unboxing, and stay tuned, subscribe, and soon enough you'll see some videos about reviews of 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max and some differences between them. So we have here the cable, this lightning to Type-C, so it's just one type C, the other one is lightning. Probably soon enough it will be type C to type C, I think, also for iPhone. What we have here, this is the SIM card tool. And here we have something about warranty, how to use it, worthless. And the sticker. The Apple sticker. I think I'll put it on my car. So for the moment I'll keep this one here and put this back. Now let's take down this paper folia. Like you, I think, already observed. Also the box, the original box, didn't has that plastic like before. It's more bio, let's say. Also, this folia is the same. It's not plastic, it's just a piece of paper. So let's take it down. Here, this sound, I love it. And let's turn it on. So now it's started. Let's start to configure it. I'll check for English. And here I will set up Romania. This is my country. I'm from Romania. Setting the language. I will set up for anyhow in English. So this is quick start, and how you probably know, you can transfer all your data very easy from your old iPhone. So let's try it. And now continue. Now you can scan here with your old phone, and it will start to configure it. So after I'll finish this, I'll come back. Now I'm gonna make the update to 15.0.2, and I advise to make it the same because it's the last one for the moment, and I think it's the best one from 15 series. So be right back. That was unboxing and setup. Let's go to first look. This is my old iPhone of my fiance, and everybody make the comparison between 13 Pro and 13 series with 12 series. But I think we need to make the comparison with something older. I'm coming from iPhone 11 to 13 Pro Max, and my fiance from this old body 7 to this 13 Pro. This is still working, very good also. It's updated to 15.0.1 and still working, but she deserves this update. So here you can see the differences. Camera almost it's invisible from this way for iPhone 7. You see this bump, big bump to 13 Pro. The flat edges, this from 13 Pro. Bigger screen. Also, 7 series didn't have this notch. Like everybody said, on 13 Pro it's 20% smaller than 12 series, but this one don't have it. In my opinion, I like this notch. Also, I like this smaller, but I like it to be here. So let's go in settings. On wallpaper, choose a new wallpaper, and here we have live wallpapers from 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max. Only on these phones you can find this. So we have this one on live photo. You can choose it without live photo, but I like it like this. It will be live photo just
on the lock screen, not on your main screen also. So set this, set both of them. We have here live wallpaper, but here is not. So you choose which one you like it. I will let this one for the moment. Let's go forward. I already choose zoom display. You'll find this here on display and brightness. Scroll down, view zoomed. Standard is this one. You can see the difference here. You see, it's smaller, but I will let it zoomed. It's also more practical when you use the keyboard. On this 15 iOS, we have this focus on work, personal, sleep. I'll put it for the moment to do not disturb to make this video. And I use also sleep focus when I'm going to bed. I let all just my favorite person to call me and give some messages, but just them. So what we have here, the battery, of course it's 100% because it's new. I'm using this optimized battery charging. Until 80% it will charge fast, but from there it will learn how to charge. If you let it on the night to charge it, or in the time of the day. On this iPhone 13 Pro series, 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max, we have this 120 Hz display. And you can see how fast it's moving. It's from 128 Hz when you are playing a game. It go lower to 10 Hz when you are scrolling on the internet or something like this, to save your battery. So let's see if it's visible the differences between these two on the screen. I think it's already visible, huh? You see here? We have here also the best camera on iPhone ever, with the best night mode, macro mode, cinematic mode. But subscribe, and in the next video I'm gonna make a review on 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max, and you'll see better this new mode of camera. We have also portrait. This is set up later. You can also change the layers from here, from standard to rich contrast. You can change it from here, from tone and warmth. If you like it more vibrant or warm or cool, but for the moment I will let it standard. Don't forget, you can change it from here. We also have the best battery from iPhone ever. On 13 Pro, the 13 Pro Max, I think it has the best battery ever on iPhone. So the iPhone 13 series, I think they have the best speakers on iPhone. So let's test it. This is iPhone 7, this is 13 Pro, and we're gonna test it by Apple Watch sound and measure the sound. Let's start with iPhone 7. See maximum volume. So it's about 90 decibels. So let's check 13. So, about 100 decibels, so much better.
On this new iPhone you have
brighter display, it's up to 1000 nits. So let's see the maximum of CS7, it's this one, and 13 Pro, you can see the difference. It's visible, and also the colors are better, of course. Like I said, on this one we have ProMotion, that means it has 120 hertz, but you can limit it to save the battery to 60. So let's go in accessibility, motion, and here right now you can see limit frame rate, you can limit to maximum 60 frames per second, but I'll let it to 120 for the moment because it's the better way. This iPhone 13 Pro supports 5G connectivity, also many new bands for wireless, and Bluetooth 5.0. Thank you for watching this, guys. I'm Dragos, like I said, from Burgitech. This was the iPhone 13 Pro unboxing, first look and setup. Don't forget to subscribe, and in the next video I'm gonna show you the review for 13 Pro. Also, it will be available the review for 13 Pro Max and a comparison between them. Thank you very much. Thank you guys for watching this. You are amazing. That was iPhone 13 Pro unboxing, first look and setup. I was Dragos from Burgitech. Soon enough, I will post a video about a review on 13 Pro and 13 Pro Max and comparison between them. Don't forget to subscribe, and also on my channel you can see more videos about Apple stuff. Thank you.